Exercise 2.7, fifth sum. Find the number of terms of given AP. So first subdivision 4 given GP. So first subdivision 4, 8, 16, etc. 8192. So GP sequence kodutta adhula evlo terms irukken kekkuradhu vandu frequent ah kekkura 2 mark question. So idhula T and GP oda nth term formula vandu A into R power n minus 1. So T ngiradhu vandu last term. So inga last term vandu 8192. Then A vandu 4. Then R formula T2 by T1. So 8 by 4 na 2. So idhula formula la kondu substitute panna TN ku badhila 8192 substitute paniyaachu. A ku badhila 4, then 2 power n minus 1. So 4 inga divide pannidalam. So 8192 by 4. 4th table cut pannirukom. So 2 4s are 8. Then adutha digit vandu 4th table adangaathu. So 0 potu 19 eduthukonum. 4 4s are 16, mitchum 3, 8 4s are 32. So inge base vandu 2 irukanaala fulla nama 2 aaliye divide pannittu varanum. So 2048 2 aal divide panna 1 2 0 then 2 2 4 4 2 8 varum. So idha epdi divide pannittu pona 2 4 10 varum. Inge oru 2 irukku. So 2 power 11. So base equal na powers equal. So n minus 1 is equal to 11 na n is equal to 11 minus 1 inside pochina plus 1. So n is equal to 12. So there are 12 terms in the given AP.